Hello, 6-7 Jazz on Tuesdays at 5:15. We will just kind of run through a rough class. So go in your living room or your bedroom or your hallway or your kitchen and just kind of clear out some space. So we'll stretch and kind of warm up, and then we'll do some across the floors and some center movements as well. So there'll be parts, especially across the floors and the centers, where you'll kind of pause, go work on things on your own, and come back, okay? And then there will be a separate video with recital choreography, with counts, and with music, and I will put the name and all that of the song in the description. So let's get started. Kicks. So we'll have hands on our hips and we'll just do some kicks. So we'll do step, kick, step, kick. Make sure we have straight legs, pointed toes. Make sure that supporting leg is not, your toes not, your heels not coming up off the ground, okay? So try those across your room. Next we would do chaussées. So we'll start with our right foot only. We'll do step together, step all the way down. And then you'll try it with your left foot. Okay, and then we'll try alternating. So we'll go right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot. So try some of those. And then next we would do our three-step turn. So we go step, 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 together. Step, 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 together. And then we'll try one on our left, two. All right, so go pause the video, turn on some music, and try your kicks, your chaussées, and your three-step turns. So out in the center, we would try our grapevines. So we step out, cross behind, out, together. Out, cross behind, out, together. Out, cross behind, out, together. Out, cross behind, out. also practice our Lindy's. So we go step together, step, ball, change. Step together, step, ball, change. Again, step together, step. You take your left foot and bring it behind. Ball, change. Step together, step. Bring your right leg behind. Ball, change. And I think we should also work on some pivot turns. So you step with your right foot, pivot to the back. Step with your right foot again, and pivot to the front. So step, pivot, step, pivot. So pause the video, we'll turn on some music and try your grapevines, your Lindy's, and your pivot turns. There will be a separate video with recital choreography, so come to that next.